follow along. Further regulation require compliance with the information as well as like all group members, instructors, like the person posing problems. Sorry. Your seatbelt should be worn long and across the hips. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the pedal into the buckle until it clicks. Tighten the pedal on the loose end of the belt. To open your seatbelt, lift the pedal to the flat of the buckle. For your safety and the safety of the rock, the seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. There are emergency exits located in the front, mid cabin and back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked on the side. Dressing for opening and are equipped with evacuation slides. Overhead signs and items that can lead to all exits. Please take a moment to look at the exit mirrors to keep in mind that the closest exit is behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there is a local cabin pressure, mask will drop from the compartment above your seat and lavatory ceilings. You may see the super security fast. Pull the mask towards you for the flow of oxygen. You must remove your face covering prior to putting the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the ends. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask if the mask is not inflated. In the unlikely event of the water landing, life is looking under your seats. First, pull the tab to retrieve the life vest port from its container, then tear along the perforated edge and remove the life vest from the pouch. Lean forward and place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist to fasten the buckle and pull on the strap to tighten. A water activity light is attached to the vest. When entering the aircraft, pull down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. Remember, do not inflate the vest until you enter the aircraft. The slides at the front and back exit doors can be detached and used as a raft. There is also an additional life raft located in an overhead compartment near the back exit doors. In the event of an emergency, follow from the captain's command and leave everything. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with landing information signs, posted placards, and group members' instructions, including the seatbelt and no smoking signs. Also, with electrical and non-smoking. Smoking includes the use of e-cigarettes and vaping devices not permitted in the cabin or lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoking detectors. Thank you for your attention. Welcome aboard and let's go. Oh.